Hey, everybody.
Super Meat Boy!
Time to take on the end again. The last level that I could not beat the other day. Alright, let me get myself prepped up, ready to go. Let's get this thing rolling. Alright, let's see if we can remember. What? How'd that happen? Gotta learn a few things. Relearn a few things again. Okay, gotta be careful with that. Nope, didn't make the jump. Trying to be tricky and quick. And, oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, come on. That was dumb. My dumb. I did that. Cool. A little too close. I thought I was going to be sneaky. Cool. Ah, dang it. This is the toughest board I've ever encountered. I've never beaten this, so if I do, it would be, like, amazing to me. Alright. Technique that I am going to continue to use. Nope. Too soon. Jump right into it. Oh, I jumped right into it. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Just stay where you are. Just don't do anything. There you go. Simple as that. Right in the middle of it all. Bravo. Ugh, bullet was able to U-turn. Almost had it. That was me being dumb. Before it came back, I was expecting it to hit that wall. This part's getting a little bit easier now. It's just a matter of getting timing down here. All right, good deal. That's good. I wish I didn't have so much stick power to the wall. Wasn't perfect, but I got there. All right. No, I jumped. I jumped like four times. I promise. What's I doing? Part is tough. I'll give it that. Getting that timing right is almost impossible. All right, so we're doing all right with this area. If I just moved a little bit more to the left, that would have been all right. Maybe even have been able to get past that really quick. It's really close to that blade. The blade. If I just landed on the ground, I would have been fine. It's brutal. This board is brutal. Why did I jump?
Oh, hurts.
It's all about timing, right? Currently, I don't have it. Too much. That part's at least considerably easier now that I've got the timing down. Even that isn't so bad. Ooh! Nice! Okay, I think we got that down too. Stop. Ah! Jump one more time, it might have been okay. I jumped right into that bullet. Right on that blade. Ooh. Oh, I was almost there. If I had just one more little time to jump, I would have made it all the way across that easily. Oop. Jeez. As long as I make it here, by the time that thing clears that wall, I should be able to make this jump. Which is fine now. That area right there is not my problem anymore. Neither is that. Well, I say that. Alright, here we go again. Ah, oh, too much. I almost made it. Yeah, good. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Excuse me. What am I doing? Why'd I do that? I know what I'm supposed to do there. Reflexes. Come on, use your brain. Right into the saw blade. So I use the fast jump instead of the slow jump. Jumping in mid, alright. I want to see something real quick. I just want to see. Okay, I'm not good to see that I'm not the only one that has problems with this board. That's an idea. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Feeling confident now. Nice. What? What hit me? Oh. That's a bunch of baloney. Too close. Too close. Ah, darn it. It's the wall. It'll be alright, though. Nope, too close. Dang it. Oh, come on. Feeling pretty comfortable about that side. There we go. Nice. Oh, you got me. Wow. Wow, dude. Okay, we can get this far. We're doing pretty good. Almost got him. That was my fault. I didn't do what I normally do. So when you don't do what you normally do, you fall into the trap. Excuse me. Nice. Good jumps. Avoid the pain. Avoid the pain. Nice. Good job. Darn it. Ah! Couldn't stay on. We're getting there. We are. We're getting there. Job. All right, let's get up here. Got you. No. Oh, I got him. Yes. Whew. Part one completed. I just realized that I have a hole in the bottom of my pajamas. That's not good. Well, it took us 45 minutes to get here. Nope. Where do you start? Okay. Because that would suck if you had to start beginning. Ah, what the heck? That's tough. How do you get through there? Just gotta make it. Nope, too much. Nope, too much. Again. Supposed to go down. Can't be down. Nope, it's not down. Cross, get as close as I can to that first blade, and then cross over. Let's see. Nope, too close. I'm not getting enough up is the problem. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna go right there. Nice. Okay, let's not jump into the blades. Just give me a second. No! There's a little nook there. Dang it. I didn't see that little nook. Dang it. Split it, split it. Ah, dang it. Nope, come on. There we go. Those blades are tough. Those first blades, man, those are tough. It's so tight. Ugh. I probably could have gotten by if I had just kept going to the right. Wow, I'm gonna keep doing that over and over and over again because it feels good. Apparently it feels good because I don't like it. There we go. No! Nope! Oh, I almost made that. Nope, too much out. Not enough out. Nope. Come on. Let's do this, Duke. Let's get this done. No! I can't train my fingers to do the right thing. It's like, it doesn't want me to win. There we go. Alright. There we go. I gotta look out for that nook. There we go. Okay, so what I gotta do, I gotta jump on the wall that I'm standing on top of, and then through there. So let's see if we can... Ooh, that was close! Escape. I just gotta wait for that one to go around again one more time. Boom, just like that. Not screw up here. Ooh. Do it. I did it. Yay. Woo. All right. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Super Meat Boy. That's my second game today that I've been able to finish, which is kind of nice. What is going on? I want to thank everybody for watching and supporting. Thank you again so much from the bottom of my heart. It means the most to me when you come watch what I'm playing. This game is exceptionally great. It's so hard. The mechanics are so easy to understand. It's just a matter of chasing all my deaths. It's just a matter of getting the timing down and sitting back and just trying your best. Eventually... That's kind of disturbing. you know, just sitting back and trying your best and doing it until you get it. Now, I didn't go through and do all the A-plus stuff or the Hell World versions of all that stuff, but and I'm not going to. Oh my god. I am completely, completely content.
The end!
Nope. Nope, I won't do it.
Chapter complete!
Oh! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is something different. What is this? Pink noise. What is this? Oh my gosh. Nope. I don't like this already. Nope. What the heck? Wow, I'm getting back. This is ridiculous. Oh wow, that was all me. Reminds me of Undertale a little bit. How do you get past that? There's nothing to bounce off of. Unless you're supposed to just go, oh wow. That's what I'm supposed to do. I'm just supposed to... I'm not trying to run it. I'm just trying to... Oh. What is this mess? catch that last, that next one. Nope, caught me again. Wow. Yep, that's not the way to do it. I should have jumped. I should have gone for it. Tries here, and I'm gonna. Oh wow, I almost died doing that. Nope, I was trying to get the other side of that. Four-letter word I'm thinking of, and it's 45 seconds long, then I'm not doing it. That being said, this is an amazing game. I really love it. Play the main game. I'm pretty happy about where I'm at, and those extra hardboards can...
Nope.
Well, I'll just leave it there. Oh, is there?
Oh, that is it. Okay.
Super Meat Boy!
Yeah. Great game. Really thoroughly enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. We will see you next time. We'll play a little bit more Kingdom Hearts 2. I didn't really get a great stab at it this weekend. I'm going to have some lunch. I'm going to get some fluids in me. Keep me hydrated. And then when I'm done, be back down here. We'll have a good long play of Kingdom Hearts 2. All right. Till then, take care and we'll see you next time.